A very warm welcome to all. I am Vandana Bhandari from DCM Group of Schools. Dear students, today I am going to teach you that how with the waste material we can create a beautiful article. So let's start.
First of all, we will start with the videos, with the CDs, that how to make the coasters with old CDs. These are few examples. And for this, we need an old CD, acrylic colors. You can use any color you have, a painting brush, and earbuds. First of all, we will paint the base . We have to paint this from both the sides like this. I have already painted one for you. See, I have already painted. Now, I will tell you how we will make the pattern on it. You can create any design of your choice. So this is how you can create a beautiful design with the help of earbud. So your one of the CD is ready. Now let's do second.
Now again, take black color
and an earbud. So this is the second pattern. This is how you can decorate your CDs and can be used as a coaster. Now we will start with the second Now I will tell you how to decorate these cups. Sometimes we are left with a single glass and it is not utilized on any waste glass. Then we can decorate these glasses also. First of all, again I am using acrylic color only for the same. First of all, we will paint the base. It will take 10 to 15 minutes to dry it. Now we will keep it on the side to dry. By the time I have painted one for you, and for this, we need any waste lace at home. And for this, I will just, you can even, it can be even used as a candle stand also. It can be used as a planter also and as a pen stand also. So this is how, in the same way I have done in this cup also, and used a glitter tube or 3D tube to decorate it. Another idea for this is, if you have some glitter colors with you, then just a moment. Just pour this in some cup.
Now
we will apply Fevicol at the base. This is quite wet. You all should do it when it is completely dry. After this, you will spray. Spread this Fevicol very smoothly. And now we will dip this and the extra will come out. This will also give a beautiful effect to the glass. So these are the three methods that how you can utilize your old glass to make the planters, to make a pen stand. Now, let's start with the third article, that how what all we can make the bottles. So these are the waste bottles which we usually have at our home these days. We will cut these bottles. With the help of cutter, do this under the supervision of your parents. Don't try it yourself. So this is the way. After that, we will do the base. Again, I am doing black on this. If possible, use enamel colors. If you don't have enamel colors with you, you can use what fabric colors. These, some of the people used to say acrylic and some used to say fabric colors. One of the same thing is there. So this is how we will paint the entire bottle. And now with the help of a pencil, I will draw eyes and nose. It will take half an hour to dry. Now we will use white.
Now I will use pink color
on the ears. And a nose. You can even paste a button on it. Now, with the help of 000 brush, we will make mouth. And with the again with the toothpick, we will make the eyes. Make these eyes when it is dry. So this is done. You can even put now you can grow plants in this. You can grow money plant or any other plant in this. So today you have learned how to make a planter, how to decorate CD. And how to make cups. How you can decorate your old cups. You can make the planter with them. Some more designs for the CD. You can even utilize these bottles also. In the same way, you have to paint the black paint on this, and you can put some waste lace or anything on this to make a planter. If you want to utilize this, you can even paint and paste this backside on the CD. In this way, you can make the planter over here also. I hope you all learned something new. First of all, I am very thankful to DCM Group of School for giving me such an opportunity for the live workshop.
Stay blessed. Thanks a lot.